What you guys, welcome back. I'm going to show you guys Yoshi's Story. It was released in Japan December 24th, 1997, and got ported to the R version in North America March 10th of 1998. Like I said, this is a hate and love type of game. I have never played this game before. So you got story mode, trailer mode options, and practice. Let's go to story mode. Fun facts, if you eat today's lucky fruit, you're on a whoppy 8. So one more thing, do a ground pound, shy guy, well, you're super happy. Miss Rap, wake up Miss Rap and her sisters to skip between them. Pack B won't let you buy unless you give them some. That's what I'm supposed to be doing. What? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Yeah, it's Yoshi's story. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to be doing. Looks like a cheeky game. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm 30 years old and I still can't get it. I'll try this way. Yeah, so that's Yoshi's story. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to be doing, so... I don't know, I don't understand it. Let me know in the comments below what you're supposed to be doing, or if anyone likes this game. As always, guys, thanks for watching. See you guys later.